Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more OpenTTD. Last time I think we opened up the train line over here. Not sure what we're going to do next. Maybe we should make a passenger train. Not to here. These places are too small. Maybe here. Rumpborn. Pooberg, Fluffing Veal. Fluffingly market. It's not really anywhere good to put a station. Ooh, yeah. Diesel. Nice. Maybe we'll put a pin in this. Oh. These places are too small. Because nothing happens if we build the station and no trains go to it. It'll just sit there, won't it? So, that's fine. What should we do? There's some industries up here that we can use. Could run oil from there to there. Oh yeah. Okay, that looks good. Oh, this train's broken down a couple of times, eh? Oh, here's some bigger towns. Maybe this is good for a commuter line. Thank you. Bit of a gap here as well. Oh. Wow, it's a lot of passengers. Maybe we can put an extra train in here. Oh. Doesn't seem lost. Oh. I thought we'd filled in those orders. Oh well. There's so many passengers waiting here. No passengers at the other two. What were we doing? We added a train line there. Yeah, maybe we should be adding in passenger lines now. Like, we've got quite a lot of industrial stuff. And the passenger lines are going to grow over time, aren't they? So. Can't hurt. Oops, that's not what we want. Oops, missed again. Okay, that should do. Then we can maybe build an extension off Rumpborn up to here to Fluffingly Market and Pooberg. Would be nice to tie this into our industrial lines, but I suppose it's not too bad that it's a separate line. It's not costing us too much. We've got plenty of money anyway. Okay, build a couple of bridges here. Where's a good place for a train station here? Okay, nice. We got a nice extension here. Get some bridges built. Where's a good place for this one? Not really covering the town though, is it? Guess I have to do Okay, that should do. I don't know if these two trains are gonna really interact with each other or not. Ah. Hopefully that should be enough to keep them both running. Wow, that's a lot of passengers, eh? Okay, nice. So we've got a passenger line all the way from here to here, then from here to here. Pruding Hatton Ridge. Very nice. That should carry on like ticking over, and hopefully the towns will get bigger, we'll get more passengers on them. Actually taken over a good amount of the map. You're like fairly built up over here. Extending up over here. Got our first diesel trains. Bulk of our fleet are still steam trains, but a few diesels is good. This train oil. Unfortunately, this isn't full of passengers yet. No, it fills up fairly quickly. Okay, good. What else can we build quickly? Man, there's so many trains going at the minute. What's this one? Nice to put a commuter line in here. These are all big towns. You know what, we might actually stop there for today. I feel like we did fairly well with this little commuter line set up here. Ooh, lots of passengers. Wow. Yeah, that's good. Shame the train's broken down, but oh well. Yeah, so thanks very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.